For interfacing 8051 to stepper motor, you need the stepper motor will have, you know that it will have four windings. The four windings requires a driver circuit. The driver circuit which is connected to the winding is this card. The circuit will be, is there in the lab manual. And you have the kit connection like this. You know how to make the connection of this 26 pin FRC cable. And this is connected here, and you know the kit is connected to the power cable and RS-232 from PC. So the connection to stepper motor is, it has a power cable. This is the power cable connection, and the stepper motor windings, the energy is given through the transistor which is in Darlington pair connection, which is a driver circuit, and the transistors are shown here, and that is connected through this card to the windings of stepper motor. The connection is like this. These are the, it is a 6 connection for the windings, ABCD windings, and also it will have the center tapping which is connected like this. So now when we run the program, the stepper motor, to run the program, first build the target. You have to set the options for target. Setting the options for target, you have already learned to set the crystal frequency, as well as in the debug mode you have to connect it to keel driver 51, which is the kit you are connecting from 8051 PC to the kit. So after setting the target, build the target and check for no errors. Now you have to run the program to rotate the stepper motor controller. If the connection is not all right, reset once again and then press try again. Now to run the program. So stepper motor is running in the clockwise direction. The program is written, first it is clockwise direction, and then I am using INT1. Actually it is not used as interrupt pin, it is INT0, sorry. It is not used as interrupt pin here, it is used as an input output switch. So when I press the switch, it should rotate in the anti-clockwise direction. So this is how the stepper motor will rotate. Now we have seen the stepper motor running in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. Now I will show you, we have written a program how a stepper motor can be rotated for a particular step angle. For example, say you have to rotate for 90 degree. Now I'll run the program. See, it runs for only 90 degree and stops.